Take two.
Second free massage.
Ooh, second massage.
Not this one. This stencil to stick. Same thing, line it up with that dot. Oh.
I don't even have that shit.
It took me forever.
You can take this suggestion for you. That's a pencil control. I remember day one did it show me.
That is a pretty good stencil. We lost a little bit down here, but if I could draw it once, I could draw it twice. So
just I like that attitude.
Sharpie that in, and other than that, it looks good. The size is good. Definitely with knee tattoos, I like to go a little bit bigger. This looks better. This is a good stencil. It's gonna be a tough one, but it'll look cool. It's definitely very intricate. I normally go a little more simple on the knee because it's such a difficult spot to tattoo, and it gets bigger when you go like this. Yeah. It's gonna take a good amount of time. Yeah. I'm gonna be sitting down for a while today.
So, man, where did you travel from?
Tennessee.
Tennessee?
Martin, Tennessee.
Okay, awesome, man. You trust Chase enough to be the only 10 you see, huh?
Oh, yeah.
That boy, Chase Purdy, man. He likes cheesesteaks and long walks on the beach.
All right, let's get it. So we got all of the solid black areas outlined and all of our dotted areas outlined. We're gonna go through and start filling it in. This one's gonna be rad. It's definitely more of a on the geometric side versus the more rounded floral shapes that I normally do. This one's gonna be cool. How's it feeling so far, man?
It's not as bad as I thought it would be. Not too bad.
Cool. Well, let's keep going, man. We got your wife over here getting tattooed by Eric. Let's go see what she's got. Little chatty death moth from the chatty daddy.
Dude, Eric, what's your Instagram, bro? Let me check you out.
EricHoxad.tattoo.
Sick.
English.
Yeah, man.
Last name's Jeremy.
Is it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Schwarzenegger.
Throughout this whole tattoo, I have them sit in ways that are gonna benefit me doing the tattoo. So right now we're working on this top part. It's got this skin nice and stretched. It's allowing me to just go in, tattoo, not really have to stretch the skin as much. And then I'll lean them on a side, get this whole side part right here, and then same on the inside. So I like, gotta make him move to where it's gonna benefit me. And we can move quickly throughout this tattoo. Like we are.
Bye, Alex. Everyone go check out his YouTube. Rip those nature stuff.
So we got all of the skin open. We did the base dot work all the way around. I'm gonna go ahead and put some Numb 27 on him. We're gonna let that sit for about an hour, and then we're gonna come back to it and do all of our darker tones and shadows. So hopefully he will not be feeling the rest of this tattoo, because he's definitely feeling it right now.
Feels pretty good.
Like when he first started back, I didn't think he was actually touching me.
I'm touching him. All right, we are finally on to the shadows, the backdrop. The man is suffering, but he's going to push through it, because I'm not letting him go back to Tennessee with an unfinished knee tattoo. Pretty stoked on how this one turned out. I think I say that every time. For today, you sat great. Another late night at the shop. We've been having a whole lot of late nights recently, but late night makes a good tattoo. I appreciate you coming from Tennessee.
Cool, well, let's take a closer look at this thing.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.